Well, Josh, both robberies happened less than 24 hours apart, and police say the suspect description is very similar.
The surveillance video shot Saturday night at the Crosstown Variety Store on Amory Street shows the suspect enter the business around 11 o'clock at night and point what was described as a large knife toward the clerk.
Well, he basically had the knife in his hand as he entered the store. He was brandishing the weapon towards the clerk, and he was demanding cash at the same time.
The video shows the clerk put the cash in a bag, and the suspect leaves the store after grabbing cigarettes from the shelf. The next day, at the Crosstown Market on Bremer Street, surveillance cameras show a white man about the same height, weight, and age enter the store and point a knife at the employee.
Again, a man with a large knife had entered the store. He brandished the knife towards the clerk, demanded cash, and ultimately left the store with some cash.
The video from the Bremer Street location shows the suspect grabbing money from the register before leaving the store. Police say in both robberies, the suspect covered his face. The physical description is generally the same, and while the clothes are a little different, it's possible these two cases are linked.
Situations are very similar as far as the method the individual used to rob the stores. The fact that the same type of weapon was involved, a large knife. The woman clerk at the Bremer Street store did describe the knife as a hunting style knife. The other clerk said it was at least a silver blade with at least 7 inches in length.
Anyone with information about either of these cases is being asked to call the Manchester Police Department at 668-8711. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.